Now that the last tables have been served, Gordon gathers the team together.
The difference in tonight's service as opposed to last night's service was night and day. We've done double the amount of people tonight that we did last night. 203 were in for dinner. We were consistent. The food was good. The service was good. Everybody had an appetizer, an entree and dessert. What would be the take come what midnight?
Say we took in about $7,500.
We made three times what we made last night.
I don't think I've ever made the money that I made tonight. Tonight was a really successful night. Really was.
Hey, hey.
There's no words to tell you how I feel about what Gordon